the public will soon be able to take a break from their luxury cruise to ride a luxury submersible. Triton Submarines has delivered its first Triton 669 AVA to a cruise company to take passengers into the depths in style. Triton's fancy sub takes on a unique kind of stretched bubble shape that's designed to allow passengers a wider, panoramic view of the ocean depths. The shape of that pressure hull is made possible by what Triton calls its Advanced Versatile Acrylics or AVA methodology, and the rest of the craft's name comes from its depth rating. It's certified to dive to 660 feet and occupancy. It can carry 9 passengers, including 8 guests and a pilot. The Triton 669 AVA is meant to be an experience sub offered by luxury resorts and cruise ships. Its comfy, leather-finished interior can be quickly kitted out as a cocktail bar, dining room, spa clinic, the world's lowest high rollers club, whatever activities insufferably rich folk get up to on vacation, they can now do it against a unique undersea backdrop. It does seem to be lacking one notable luxury though, so you'd better hit the bathroom before you board, lest the sight of all that water get to you. After acing its sea trials and earning DNV certification, Triton has now delivered its first 669 AVA to the upmarket travel company Scenic Luxury Cruises and Tours. This sub, christened the Scenic Neptune 2, has been integrated on board the cruise ship Scenic Eclipse 2, where it will let passengers slip a dive in between brunch and bingo without getting their feet wet. Scenic Eclipse 2 has just arrived in Australia and will be conducting luxury cruises over the next 2 years in the surrounding waters, as well as Indonesia, New Zealand, the South Pacific, and East Antarctica. If snorkeling feels passé, this little sub should offer a new way to explore the sea with a cocktail in hand.